Okay, hello guys, I'm Muhammad Adeleke, African Consultant Type Business Growth Expert. I'll be sharing a very important message this morning, which is three most important things in business that we need to focus on as an entrepreneur. I'm currently jetting out of Lagos to Lagos. Briefly, because we are towards the end of the year, there is a lot of rush in the airport despite the recession. In fact, the cost of flight lead. Okay. I had a network issue, but my network is back now. So there are three important things in the game of business. The first thing is lead generation. The first most important thing is lead generation. Sorry for the background noise. I'm in the airport. So the three most important things in business is one, lead generation. That is getting customer. But once you get the customer, then the next most important thing is for you to convert the customer. Yes, it's to convert the customer. You have to attract. You have to prospect. That is, you try to acquire a lead, acquire a customer. But once you prospect, you get the prospect, the next most important thing is for you to now convert that prospect or convert the suspect to a client. Then the third most important thing is now what we call client fulfillment. It's what we call client fulfillment. Most people, what they know how to do is only to get attention. That is, get attention of a prospective customer. But they don't have a systematic way of actually converting those prospects or suspects to a paying client. Then, of course, the third thing is client fulfillment. So for you to be successful as a successful entrepreneur, you have to have a systematic way of all these three things. That is lead generation, lead conversion, and client fulfillment. Lead generation, lead conversion, client fulfillment. So, and what you need to do to actually succeed is to have a systematic way of doing this. It's not just a way that is on your head or that is on the head of few of your staff. It's a way that should be documented. So once it's documented, you can always receive it, and if you have additional sales person, you can follow the same process to get a predictable outcome. But most entrepreneurs have to have a checklist for what to do. So for these three stages, for you to actually succeed, for you to have a